welcome to another video showcasing one of the new stamp sets. It will be in the occasions catalog, and that is Tea Together. It is so pretty. Oh, I'm thinking they're all pretty. Let me sit down and get into this set with y'all. I love tea. Well, you can tell I'm English, so I love my hot tea with my sugar and my milk and my cup. And so this is pretty. I stamped this in, and it's a cling stamp as well. So I stamped this in Night of Navy, just so as you can see all the stamps really well. And it has Love is a Warm Cup of Tea, Happy Mother's Day. Our love is one that covers years, through life's joys and sometimes tears. A bond that stands the test of time, mother and daughter hearts entwined. And there's a rose and another opened rose, I guess, or flower, cup, the teapot, little rose buds, and a leaf. So that's the stamps that are in the set. And you can get this in the new occasions catalog coming out on January 3rd. And it is good through June 2019. Now these, the Tea Time Framelits, match. And these are free in the Sale-a-brations catalog with a $100 order. This is one of the items that you would need the $100, but it's gorgeous. You've got the teapot, which cuts out the teapot. You have the cup, which cuts out the cup and saucer. You have two of these little buds that cuts out the buds. You have three leaves. You have the small flower, and you have the, so it cuts out everything but the sentiments, and you can punch them with a punch. So all of these cut out everything in the set. It's amazing. I love it. It's like, woohoo. And especially for me, because I like tea. So it is too cool. So let me show you just a couple things I have made just to try and showcase or give you an introduction to this stamp set. And remember, this is in the Sale-a-brations catalog that runs with the Sale-a-brations, but this is only good through March 31st. You can only get the free items through March 31st. So you spend $100 in the catalogs, annual catalog or anything, in stamping up on site, on website or wherever, and you get these free. Well, you can choose these as one of your options, or you can get two $50 items or whatever. But if you want them to cut the dies for this set, that's the way to go. So, right, let me set these aside and show you what else I made. I made the little teapot. So you could put it as like in the center of your little tea table. And these would be like your little place settings for people to sit at their place. So I have a little teacup with the person's name, and so I have six of those. I just had fun making them. I love little girly things. So I remember when I first moved to Florida and met my neighbor, not when I first moved, it was a little while after I moved. She moved here, and I invited her up and with the other neighbor, and she had never had an English tea before, in a teapot with the cups and the saucers and stuff. This lady down the street is American, and the other woman is English. She's a friend of mine that lives four doors away, and she is English too. But I invited them up for a tea party, or a cup of tea, not really a party. So I wish I had this set then. That would have been pretty cool. And I also volunteer in Crescent Park Village. It's a nursing home, our assisted living place, and we had a tea party not too long ago, and it was so funny. They had like our cucumber sandwiches, and they had the tea with the cups and the saucers, and it was this one lady, she was 104, and they had biscuits and cookies and things as well, right? And the cookie, she was trying to eat it, and it was so hard, you know, she's 104, so her teeth were not working the best. And I said to her, you know, Well, in England, we dip that cookie or that biscuit, as we call it, in the tea, and it softens it up so you can eat it. And she looked at me and she went, ew! And she thought it was the most gross thing in the world. But I love dumping my biscuits in tea. So anyways, that's my tea party story. So there you go. Now my video is even longer, right? All right, so I made that, just this little teapot with the doilies and the little things. Then I did this too. I wanted to see what color I actually wanted to use for my card. Like, you know, the Knight of Navy, that's stamped one time. And then I stamped onto this one, so it's a bit lighter. And then the third time, it was really light. So it looks like a Wedgwood blue is how I stamped it. And I did, like I cut out a little square and used a little piece of string for like the tea bag in the cut in the teapot, and I just thought it was cute. I'm like, oh, okay. And behind it, I used, this is from the regular annual catalog, and it's got all different backgrounds, lacy and flowery and different circles, ovals, different designs. And all I did on here was I took my watercolor pencils and lightly colored, like this is balmy blue. So I colored the blue, and I put the crushed curry in the center of the flower. And then the leaves I did with granny apple green and garden green. So I did the leaves, and then I just blended them with my Stampin' Blend, or my blender pens, sorry, blender pens. So that's how I did my teapot. And I just thought that little tea bag thing was cute with love is a warm cup of tea. So instead of another sentiment on, I just put it as a tea bag holder. Oh, and I used this string. I think it came in one of my paper pumpkins. So, but it just looks like thread. If you had some thread, you could do it that way too. They do have some lovely paper like this coming out in the occasions catalog. And I don't remember what it's called, but it is in the occasions catalog too. I didn't buy it, so I don't have that. This is my old stash. So there you go. That is my showcase for today. I hope you enjoyed it, and remember that this is free with a $100 order in the catalogs, any catalogs that are open at the time from January 3rd through March 31st. You can get these. And this was the stamp set, and it's absolutely gorgeous. So I will have my blog listed below if you'd like to visit my blog. I'll have more pictures on my blog and stuff, and I will make more stuff later. I just want to actually showcase the items right now, and then later I'll get into more detail and make more things. I just want to do one or two items right now just to show you, and I'm not going to show you how I made them right now. Please subscribe to my channel on YouTube and click like and comment on my blog. If you could put your email address up there to subscribe, you'll get notifications when I do upload new videos, and click follow so I know people are, you know, actually coming in and watching, and that would be nice to know. And in January, I'm also starting another program that is, I'm going to try and do kits. So if you could support me in that endeavor, I would love it. My first kit, I have a little preview in there, will be out January 3rd. And I have the details at the top. There's a tab for home, a tab for kits, and a tab for gallery. So if you click on the kits tab, it will give you a little more information on that, and I will fill out more later. Well, I thank you, and if you need any of the catalogs that are coming out, the occasions or the celebrations, and you don't have a demonstrator, just let me know, and I would be honored to send you a catalog. It's the least I can do, and I thank you for watching. You have a great evening now. Good night. See you again soon.